Hey, what's going on, my friends? In this video, I want to share with you the Navy Federal nRewards secured credit card. As you can see, it lets you earn rewards while building your credit. Yeah, Navy Federal Credit Union has been thrown at me quite a few times, and for some reason, I just hadn't made any videos on any of their credit cards or programs that they have that help individuals and small businesses. I thought today would be the time we finally jump into Navy Federal Credit Union, and specifically this nRewards secured credit card. So I know a lot of people out there don't necessarily have the best credit. At one point, my credit was not as good as it is today. I was well below 600 points. I had to rely on a secured credit card. I actually made a video talking about the card I used and the kind of the process. I think I did a few different videos, but I'll try to remember to add a link down below if you're interested in checking that out. I believe the secured credit card that I used was Capital One. The downfall with it, the biggest thing that I think I can take away as to why I would not recommend that over this, is because you were not getting reward points. As you can see here, you can earn reward points while you are building your credit. I looked at Capital One secured credit card as the perfect solution because, oh, it's going to help me build my credit, which is good, and that's the goal. But if you can knock out two birds with one stone where you can rebuild your credit and also get reward points, why wouldn't you? So I want to share with you guys a little about this particular credit card. As you can see, it's great for establishing credit for new credit card users or rebuilding credit. So if you're someone whose credit isn't the best, if you had some sort of, you know, accident, some sort of slip up, and you just fell off track quite a bit, you might want to consider checking out this particular program. Now, I did pull up NerdWallet, which I like NerdWallet's website. I heavily rely on them just because it's more of a kind of review objective kind of stance that you get of any credit cards and any kind of financial products and whatnot. But when we come over here, you can see the recommended credit scores for anyone that's 300 to 689. So Porter average. If your credit score is over that, it's over 700, you probably don't need to rely on this card, and there are other credit cards that you can consider checking out. Again, I'll have some links down below in the description area. But if your credit score is below that 700 mark, then you should consider checking out a credit card like nRewards secured card from Navy Federal Credit Union. As you can see, it has a zero annual fee. Its regular APR is 18% and no intro. If we scroll down to the quick facts, again, you get 1 point per dollar spent. So the reward thing is legit here. This is perfect if you're someone out there who needs to rebuild your credit, but want to get reward points. This is clutch. There are no annual fees, as we mentioned, and no balance transfer fees. So when you just quickly look at the pros and cons, clearly this does not look like a bad credit card considering the pros and cons. You qualify with limited or bad credit. There's no annual fee, no foreign transaction fees. The con that they have is that you must be a Navy Federal member. Oh, darn it. So I wouldn't even say that is a con. You just got to sign up with them as a member and you should be good to go. Now, if we scroll down here and look at their full review, I'm not going to read this full review. So one thing I do want to point out here, again, I'm not going to read this whole thing, but the Navy Federal Credit Union nRewards secured credit card also comes with some extras not typically seen in secured cards, including rewards, which we've spoken about, and cell phone protection for someone just beginning to get their financial footing or someone recovering from damaged credit. This card can be an excellent first step towards building a strong credit profile. So when we scroll down here and you look, card type secured, which if you are someone in a position where you need to rebuild or build your credit, if you're just starting off, if you're 18, if you're younger, this is what you probably want to consider checking out first. No annual fee. The minimum security deposit is $200. I'm not going to say that's a con, but you do got to start off with at least $200. No sign up bonus. You earn 1 point per $1 spent. A point is worth about a cent and can be redeemed for cash back, merchandise, or gift cards. The ongoing APR is 18% variable, foreign transaction fee none, balance transaction fee none. And when you apply for the Navy Federal Credit Union nRewards secure card, you can choose to have MasterCard or Visa as your card's payment network. The perks and benefits differ slightly depending on which one you choose. Now, the other really important thing I want to point out down here is that activity reported to all three credit bureaus. The Navy Federal Credit Union and Rewards Secured Credit Card will report your activity to TransUnion, to Equifax, and Experian, the three major credit bureaus that collect the information used to calculate your credit scores. This means that with responsible payment behavior, you can work toward building good credit, generally FICO scores of 690 and above, which can qualify you for more favorable rates on things like credit cards, auto loans, and mortgages. This card is clutch because not only do you get reward points, not only does it help you with building your credit history and rebuilding your credit, but it also reports to all three credit bureaus. This is exactly what you are looking for if you are someone who's going to be responsible and on top of your game, on top of your ish, where you're paying your balance in full. You don't have to deal with falling behind, delinquency, anything like that. If you are responsible and ready and prepared to take on this responsibility, I would definitely say this is the card that many of you guys want to consider checking out. The last really big thing I want to point out here is that you have the potential to graduate to an unsecured card. Starting at 6 months, Navy Federal will review your account for good payment behavior. If you qualify, it will return your deposit and convert your account to the unsecured Navy Federal Credit Union Cash Rewards credit card. So they are literally saying, hey, we not only want to help you with getting a credit card, not only help you with building or rebuilding your credit, not only help you with cell phone protection and these reward points that you might get, they also want to help give you a path, give you an endpoint, a final destination where they're saying, hey, this is just the beginning. We're going to give you the secure card and then help lead you in the right direction where you can get a new cash rewards credit card that won't be secured. It'll probably be for a lot more money, probably get more reward points. And I'll make a video talking about that particular credit card as well, because I'm sure a lot of you guys are going to be interested in that when you have that opportunity to upgrade, because you're going to be on top of your ish. You're going to be paying your balances in full. You're going to be rebuilding and building your credit score so you can reach that 700 club. And then eventually together, we can hopefully reach that 800 club. I'm still a work in progress, but we're heading in the right direction. So I'm going to wrap it up there. I would love to hear what you guys think about the Navy Federal and Rewards Secured Credit Card. Are you using it right now? Have you used it in the past? And if you have used it, was it easy to kind of transition from that secured credit card to this cash rewards credit card that they're talking about? I would love to hear what you guys think. Comment down below with your thoughts, with your suggestions. And are there any other secured credit cards that you think, hey, people out there need to know about this credit card because the Navy Federal one was good, but this other one, much better. I think there might be a few that potentially could be better, but not many. And I'll probably be covering those pretty soon as well. So if you haven't yet, definitely subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so you can stay up to date on all of those videos. And like this video if you appreciate or enjoy this type of content. It does show me that you guys do like it and want me to create more of it. So give a brother a little thumbs up, and that will help me know that this is the right type of content for you guys here on this channel. And of course, I appreciate you guys spending some time with me today, this afternoon, this morning, this evening. Like I said, let me know if you guys have any thoughts, any questions, any suggestions. Leave it down below in the description area, and I will try to get back to you with my two cents, with my thoughts. But I definitely wanted to make sure I covered the Navy Federal and Rewards Secured Credit Card, because I think a lot of you guys out there could benefit from this card and the reward points and just the ability to rebuild or build your credit. That's the biggest thing. And then that nice little bonus add-on where they're going to help lead you and graduate you from the secured credit card to a unsecured card where you can get a much larger amount of money, and the sky's the limit from there. On that note, I hope you guys found this video helpful. I got to keep it moving, but you already know. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.